Hi, Ron Meyer here with Young America's Foundation TV. I'm joined by Steve Moore of the Wall Street Journal and Fox News. Before I ask you to talk about our conference and your role in our conference, what's the role or what's the correlation between Obamanomics and youth unemployment? Obviously, we're seeing historic youth unemployment. Is there any sort of correlation there?
There's a huge correlation because one of the things, well, it's more Nancy Pelosi than Barack Obama, because one of the biggest mistakes we made during this recession was that in the headwinds of this recession, the Democratic Congress raised the minimum wage 3 times. And what we did by doing so is at a time when companies were already laying off workers, we made it even more expensive to keep workers on hand. And so what we've seen is a massive increase in the teen unemployment rate. So it's right now about 25%. But the most amazing thing is the number of teens between the ages of 16 and 19 that are working this summer is 1 out of 4. That's a very depressing statistic, and I think the unemployment rate is a result of raising the minimum wage and then all sorts of other policies that Obama has put in place that have ruined this economy.
So a lot of people think economics is boring, but obviously you're saying it's actually relating to what's happening with young people. Why should people come hear you speak at our National Conservative Conference?
Well, you know, first of all, on this issue of young people and politics and the economy, it's interesting. If you look at 2008, one of the reasons that Barack Obama won was that he was cooler than John McCain. You know, it was cool to be for Barack Obama. Young guy, black, you know, dynamic personality, wonderful family. He's so cool. He's about. But, you know, now I think a lot of young people are saying, wait a minute, you know, there's more than electing a president than just a guy who's cool. You got to have somebody who knows what they're doing, who can run a $3.6 trillion enterprise, who could put America back to work, who can provide jobs and incomes for families. That's where Barack Obama has struck out. No question he's cool. He's probably cooler than any Republican that can come up with in 2012. It's a question of whether you want somebody cool or whether you want somebody who can manage the economy, get Americans back to work so that young people, when they graduate from college, they have a job.
All right, well, thanks. I think people will look forward to hearing your speech. The conference is from August 1st to the 6th. You can find out more at Young America's Foundation's website, yaf.org.